I come from Blanquerna Observatory on Media, Religion and Culture in Blanquerna School of Communication and International Relations. We are in Ramon Llull University in Barcelona, and we've been participating in this seminar here in Jerez about active participation in democracy. And I think that during these days we've been debating a lot about important issues in our society, and we've been thinking a lot and giving our opinion and our ideas, which has been a really useful task. And I think that these activities have also been really empowering and really inspiring to have these ideas applied as a reality in our society. So I think that activities like this are necessary, and I also, from the observatory, encourage associations like Inter in this project and all the partners of this project to make real more initiatives like this. And let me say in Catalan, moltes gràcies per convidar-nos, which means thank you very much for inviting us here.
Hi, this is JJ.
And I'm Isabel.
And we both study at the same university, and we study law and international relations.
We're both from Spain, and we were part of this project. And there were some things that really stood out to us while we were doing it, specifically because of what we study with law and international relations. So we'll share some of those points. Something that really stood out to me is on the third day of the project, we talked about the different democratic systems of the countries represented here in the project that we had participants from. So it was Macedonia, Estonia, and the UK, and France. Actually, we had some participants in France too, and of course Spain. And so that really helped me to understand the political background of those countries, how it relates to their place in the European Union, and also the relations that they have with other countries, and how it reflects even the way their system works on their own society.
Yeah, I really agree, and it was so interesting. But I really liked the part where we would debate about Europe's future, because all our desires or different approaches would be really like represented, and we really found the path for future. So, for example, a more open Europe, a more social Europe, a more democratic Europe, and we really enjoyed this activity.